Hi everyone, this is a very quick video on fixing the VirtualBox error. It says that this kernel requires an x86-64 CPU, but only detected an i686 CPU. Unable to boot, please use a kernel appropriate to your CPU. In order to fix this, all you need to do is just shut down the system, power off, go into settings. And under here, under the version here, drop down and choose other or unknown 64. Click OK. Choose start. And now you can see the system is running. So that is it, guys. So that is how you fix the VirtualBox error.